हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम प्रमोद शर्मा, फैकल्टी ऑफ ज्योग्राफी. वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक एंड दैट टॉपिक इज इंपॉर्टेंट पासिस ऑफ इंडिया. एज यू नो, पासिस आर वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स इकोनॉमिक एंड मिलिट्रिकल सिग्निफिकेंस फ्रॉम द एंशियंट टाइम. Especially in India, India has a special kind of topographical region. Before that, I would like to discuss that. What is passes? In a very simple manner, passes are gap between mountains. In any mountain range, like this is a mountain, and here, any kind of tectonic movements or due to some other forces, there is a gap in this mountain range that is simply known as gaps or passes. These are low elevated part, so from the ancient time, karma passes from one side to another side. So it has great economic significance because it connects two cultural regions. Let us suppose this is a mountain area and any culture flourish here and some another culture are also there, so it this pass connect these two cultural regions. So it has especially significance from the trade and commerce point of view and from the military point of view. Passes are generally found in the region of mountains. Yes, these passes are generally found in mountains region, so they have great significance from the economic point of view. And in India, there is a number of passes are found. As you know, India has vast area of mountains. In northern side, there is a Jammu Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, and Sikkim, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Manipur. In northeast, most of in northeastern states, there is expansion of mountains. So in northwest region, in the region of Himachal Pradesh, Jammu Kashmir, Ladakh, and Uttarakhand has also bunches of number of passes. And after in south northeastern side, in the region of Sikkim, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Manipur, also there is a bunches of number of passes are there. Students, today I would like to discuss about this topic. First of all, I would like to discuss the dimension of the questions. Generally, question ask states relation with states. It means in which state any kind of passes are found there. And these kind of questions are generally framed in the matching form or pairs. So, another dimension is also there. Their economic significance, especially from the connectivity point of view. So first state and second is connectivity point of view. These two are the main dimension of passes, and all those things I am going to discuss. I am now started this topic especially related to eastern states, northeastern states, where number of passes are found there. First of all, the first is Nathula. Nathula pass situated in the Sikkim region, which one of the most important pass because this is one of the most important pass because from the ancient time, economic activity happened between India and China. But after the war of 1962, it has been closed. But now in 2006, it has been opened. So this is the important. And nowadays, there are some small conflict occur here. So again, it become more and more important. So please attention here. Second is Jelepla. Jelepla is also situated in the region of Sikkim and it connects Indochina and it opens in the Chumbi Valley. So it also again important. So these two passes are highly elevated pass, just like think Nathula pass. It has height 4310 meter and Jelepla has 4538 meter. So during winter season, it remains frozen. Then after another passes are there. There is a pass Bomla and Sila and Bomdila. These three passes are also important because these three passes are found in the western side of Arunachal Pradesh, and Bomla is situated in northern side in the greater Himalaya region, and it connects India to China. Then after another pass is there, Sila, it situated in the inner side of Arunachal Pradesh, and this is also important. But Bomdila, one of the most important, because it connects Tuang Valley to China. Tuang Valley, as you know, one of the most important place because it's a holy place of Buddhism. Tuang Temple is there. Then after another pass is there, Tunga Pass, situated in Arunachal Pradesh, and as you know, you can see it connects India to China. Then after there is a pass, Yangyap Pass, situated in Arunachal Pradesh, and this is also important pass, and it connect Arunachal Pradesh to China. Then there is a pass is Difu Pass and Chokan Pass and Kamjawang Pass and the Pangsoi Pass. These are also situated in eastern side of Arunachal Pradesh. So please memorize it: Pangsu Pass, Kamjawang and Chokan and Difu Pass. All these passes are in Arunachal Pradesh, and these passes connect India to Myanmar. Then last pass is Tuju Pass. Tuju Pass situated in Manipur, and it connect India to Myanmar. So gentlemen, these are some passes which are more and more important, and please, for the memorization, please do mapping. It plot it in outline of India, and as much as try to do, definitely you will have memorized all these things. So please do it, and definitely you will success. My all wishes with you. Thank you. Okay, bye.